今天是12月的，10号，对，10号。哎呀，现在日子都记不太清楚。今天看我穿的人模狗样的，又要去干嘛了呢？今天有两件好事啊。第一个是我的店员，我的朋友，买了新房子，请大家去他家参观，然后算是一个乔迁的那个小活动吧，然后刚刚去了，然后马上现在赶着去 USC 南加大的去看我的片子的首映，就是学校里面的首映。那因为这个时间原来我以为是晚上的，所以的话这边的话活动我就等于说现在有点冲突了，其实是三点半，那现在已经3:10几了，我那边是提前结束，然后现在赶紧跑过去，那就错过了拍那个首映前那个大家的合照，因为导演特地跟我们说了，又跟我说了要早一点来，但是我说哎呦实在没办法，没想到是凑在今天两件好事在一起。那这导演小导演挺不错的，挺棒的，我觉得导演除了对艺术方面的追求和执着以及这种艺术的天分之外呢，我觉得跟人和跟团队的这个关系如何去处理也是很重要的，因为你毕竟电影的拍摄是一个以导演为创作中心，但是同时又是个团队的创作，那所以的话作为导演和制片就非常重要，去怎么跟组员啊，跟你的合作的伙伴去怎么去工作和处理这个关系。我觉得如果你能做得好的话一定是事半功倍。今天我们要去看的这个片的 USC 的年轻小导演呢，我觉得他特别棒，就是反正让演员和组员在整个工作的过程中和像比如说现在拍完大家首映啊之类的这些细节，其实说不，你每一件事情说出来不觉得怎么样，但是你整体做下来的话，你就会让组员啊演员啊会觉得很舒服，觉得你这个导演哎考虑的挺周到的，然后也挺细心的，然后尊重大家，这样的话其实你给将来的工作的话，导演的工作其实就奠定了很好的基础，你这样一个非常好的习惯和你的这种素质，因为将来你这种其实很微妙的关系会使得你的工作会顺利很多，大家都你尊重组员，你尊重演员，那同时演员和组员也同样会反馈给你，就是我也会尽力，大家会尽力的帮助他去就是做得更好，那这样的话其实也就是对导演最大的一个帮助了。今天的天气应该阴天，好像明天要下雨，今天不知道会不会下。这次是我第二次去 USC 的那个校园里面看自己的影片。哇，我觉得downtown今天很漂亮，这个颜色，上面是乌云，下面又有阳光，使得这些建筑显得更加结实，跟以前的那种质感感觉不一样，蛮漂亮。今年的话拍了好多个 USC 的学生短片，我估计加起来有个6-7个片子，都是 USC 的。路上好塞车啊，看，哇，远处的这个阳光从这个云间洒落下来，漂亮吧？这就是洛杉矶downtown附近的塞车情况，每一天都这样。今天星期六也这样，我没想到。
Our first film is Stan, the cinematographer and production designer, was Stella Shee.D&T Red Coltrane.
just my illustrious trio members. Stella and Shireen, you guys trusted me from the very beginning, and I couldn't be more grateful. I am confident in saying that I have the best trio in all of 508, so thank you ladies so much. I've done that.
All right, let's meet the filmmakers. The cinematographer of The Pillow is Shireen Jones.
那就算了啊！
嗯，没有，我穿了衣服。
夏满冬雪总下风，一别如雨随风去。
我走几番回首，一发张灯笼。
Producer, editor, and sound recordist, Red Coltrane. And the writer, director, and sound designer of About Us, Stella Shee.
I always wanted to build a bridge of communication between diverse cultures through a shared appreciation for film and art.I think letting people understand more about people from different backgrounds is really important because I was born in Shanghai, China, and then I moved to Australia for a couple years, and then UK, and then here. And this is my very first time making a Chinese story movie here in America. It was much more difficult than I expect, from location scouting,the production design. I really want to say thank you to people who supported me in this whole journey to make this beautiful movie happen. If you are here, please just stand up. I want to say thank you to my cats, Zihan, Reina, Harley, and the cutest, Xiao Huan.My trio, Shireen, Red, and my first AD, Ziyi, Duoduo, and Jay. And to music department, Li Geng. Yeah, he's right there. And lyrics by Mao Mao. Special thanks to Seth, Andrew, Frank, And thank you, my faculty advisors and student advisors. And I want to say thank you to the most special person who flew all the way from Chicago to LA to help me, to help my set, my boyfriend, Yu Tai.
Whoa,
that's
really...
The most important person in my life who always support me to do whatever I want. The most beautiful lady in this room, my mom, Lisa. I know we never say I love you to each other in our life, but today I really want to say I love you, mom. 谢谢爸爸妈妈 Thank you.
刚刚从这个影院和 Norris 的电影院出来啊，我没想到今晚有15个片我没有看完，但是现在你看天黑了有点晚，所以我得赶回去。嗯，整个看来片子还不错，嗯，真的 有好几部都非常棒，非常棒。整个气氛也很棒，这个电影就同学们上去分享说的一些东西也挺有意思的。OK， 今天就分享到这，拜拜。
穿的人模狗样的，穿的人模，今天看我穿的人模，今天看我穿的人模狗样的，又要去干嘛？